One of the major developments in modern technological manufacturing is the growing importance of miniaturizing electronic components. Advances in microtechnology is necessary to incorporate increasingly more powerful integrated systems into everyday personal devices. As microtechnology continues to evolve, it's essential to understand the differences between traditional computing devices and the computing technology used in modern devices. To meet the need to reduce the form factor of everyday computing devices, ongoing engineering advances have enabled the development of powerful microcomputer systems. These self-contained integrated circuits that function as powerful compact computers are referred to as microcontrollers. Microcontrollers come in all sizes, so they can be embedded into the electronic systems of automobiles, smartphones, tablet devices, and a variety of home appliances. A microcontroller is basically a mini computer. However, whereas a PC can perform a variety of tasks simultaneously, a microcontroller is typically dedicated to a single task. Let's look at the similarities that exist between a PC and a microcontroller. Each has a central processing unit, or CPU. This is the brains of the computer that performs all the calculations and logic operations. The microcontroller also has memory similar to the RAM and hard drive of a PC. The memory of a microcontroller, like that of a PC, stores commands that can be used when needed to perform a specific function or task. A clocking function is also present in a microcontroller to control the speed at which computer processing is carried out. An oscillator is employed to perform this clocking function. The clocking function impacts how the microcontroller performs under various operational modes. Finally, a PC has peripherals that serve to input information using a mouse or keyboard, or to display the output of the system using a monitor. Microcontrollers also receive input from peripherals and send output to peripherals via the pins attached to its body. Although physically they may look the same, microcontrollers should not be confused with another similar piece of microtechnology, the microprocessor. Both have powerful processing capabilities. However, while the microprocessor has digital processing functionality, it does not have the same built-in capabilities of a microcontroller. A microprocessor only integrates a central processing unit onto a single microchip, whereas a microcontroller incorporates the components of an entire computer. In general, microprocessors are used to perform a wide range of computing operations, while a microcontroller, with its all-in-one design, performs specialized tasks required for devices such as a smartphone.